Okay, so here we are speaking with Mayor Lindsay Clark in the mayor's office overlooking the beautiful South Saskatchewan River.
Doesn't it look great? It's so green right now.
Yes, it's gorgeous. Tell me, why have you decided to sit down and talk with Community TV?
Well, Kelly, obviously we know each other from the election, and you've always done your part to try and find out the truth of what's going on. And you know, obviously there's been challenges between, you know, the city and some of the reporting that you've done, but I think obviously I respect you a lot, and so I wanted to sit down with you and have a conversation.
Oh, thank you very much for the compliment. What kind of reporting that we've done, what has the city had issue with, or some people of the city had issue with?
You would know better than me. I think you've had those conversations with city administration. I think maybe, you know, when the security officials were, you know, didn't have the naloxone or were preventing you from sitting at what was the media table, I think that caused some distress within City Hall. Just because, you know, the safety of the employees, I think, was the consideration, but maybe you should tell that side of the story of what reasons you were given.
Yeah, okay. Fair enough. Okay, next month you got the judicial review coming up on August 13th. What are your thoughts about that?
Well, I'm looking forward to having that go forward. Obviously, this has been a very difficult time for me, but mostly for our community and the rest of council. In my view, we have continued to do work and to move our strategic plan forward. I think it's important that I continue to do my job and continue to be the leader that I was elected to be, regardless of what else is going on. That's the number one priority of this job, is to serve the community. So I think it's important to do that. I also think it's important to, you know, I felt like the sanctions were disproportionate to the subject of the code of conduct. So I think a judicial resolution to that is important to me.
I genuinely believe that something good will come out of this. It's brought up a lot of fundamental questions that we have just not talked about before. Like huge structural questions. And, you know, I think that, you know, I always try and do the right thing. And I think that that's all I can do. And I believe that if I keep doing that, that whatever happens, it'll be something good will come out of it.
Well, I mean, when you were elected, you beat the incumbent mayor by almost 3-1. And so I think that people were looking for a change. But, you know, change is hard, and a lot of people get upset. So
yeah, and it took us 10, 15, 20 years to get to where we are now. It's not going to happen overnight.
Yeah.
I hoped it wouldn't be this hard, but, you know, I can put my head on my pillow at night because I believe that I did the right thing. And that's all we can expect of anyone, really.